Previously, we have seen what is Salesforce and we have also seen what is blockchain. Blockchain is basically the technology behind cryptocurrency and has recently come to relevance due to its ability to provide security for your app. Salesforce is a software service company that makes sure you get the CRM services that you require. But now that they have come together, what does it mean for us? Well, this is what Salesforce Blockchain will do for you. Number one, easy network building. Previously, when the customer had to share their blockchain objects, they had to do it through code. But now, instead of coding and other complicated things, they can now share their blockchain projects, just like CRM, with a few clicks. Therefore, this essentially simplifies the entire process that the customer has to go through. Number two, data automation. You can greatly benefit now by using Salesforce native integration. With that, there are already pre-existing workflows, right? But now you can layer them with complicated blockchain data. Along with that, you can run Einstein-powered artificial intelligence algorithms so your business can have reliable forecasts, insights, as well as suggestions. Number three, engagement. By reducing the barriers for the businesses, firms, as well as enterprises, we can greatly leverage Salesforce blockchain. And when it comes to adding a third party, we can do that by simply by a number of clicks and an authentication process, thus creating a trust network. These are what Salesforce Blockchain does for you. Thank you for watching and make sure you like, comment and share our video, and for more information go to www.pixelapps.com.